To me, the level of investment in sports infrastructure by the Republic of Serbia is a wake-up call and a litmus test to us as Republic of Uganda. We also know, and the Republic of Serbia knows through the various meetings, that Uganda is a powerhouse. But we need to galvanize support around development of sports infrastructure. Of course, we have started with some of them through PPP. You are aware, Nachibubu is on course. We are constructing the Terriet High Altitude Training Facility in Kapchorwa. There is in Ofing, Akibwa, and Buhinga Stadia under the China Africa Corporation for CAC. And we are optimistic that sooner or later, the Minister of Finance will be able to give us the green light, among many others. But that may not be enough. There is need for us to rejuvenate a number of our upcountry stadia, including our sports image at the national level, Mandela National Stadium. You are aware that as we speak, the country does not have an approved international stadia that can be in a position to host international games and matches. So we need to really rethink. We need to redirect resources. We need to revive the existing structure in addition to the new ones that should be planned to be constructed in order for us to harness the talents that we have.